Hello friends, welcome to mcqforall.com. I am your host Amit, and let's start with the updates. First update I have is for CTET. So CTET 2018 September exam, which was about to start from today. The form filling was about to start on 22nd of June 2018. Is been postponed with no further date released yet, so it will be notified in future. All the other things are same, nothing have changed. Only the form filling, which was supposed to be starting from today, 22nd of June 2018, is now been postponed. So let me show you where exactly you can see. Let's just open CTET site. On this side, here on the right side, you will see the carousels are going this one. Right, is delayed due to administrative reason. So hopefully you got the idea that what exactly is the scenario. You need to wait for it, and when we have any further updates, I will definitely update to you. So till then, if you like this video, then definitely press like button and subscribe our channel for future updates. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.